Hello, I know that for many, working with curves seems not very convenient. In this video, I will show how you can do it quickly and conveniently. I'll show you how to draw curves, but it won't be quite what you expect. Create any curve. In curve edit mode you have draw, it's not convenient, not accurate, better don't use. Here a little lower there is a curve pencil, it's much more convenient. Make one click without clamping in key places and places where you need a bend. If the bend is too obvious, make a point in the middle. Be sure to select the last two points at the end and close with the F key. Look, you still have the curve pencil selected. When you click on the section of the curve between the points and drag this curve, it bends this place as you need. It's very convenient, very fast, it's much better than using mesh line and other methods. If suddenly your curve has a sharp hole, then you can click on this point and the V key and change the type of point. I most often use automatic. You can draw immediately with the included face filled or hide it. I will draw with it for clarity. I forgot to close and started moving the points, so you need to close from the beginning. Now it's better to set both points to automatic mode and bend them as you need by clicking on the manipulators. It's very fast, I don't understand how it can be done differently. If you have similar places, or something close to similar, you can always duplicate the curve and fit it to that place. Duplicate object with closed face and apply. You have a lot of points. I plan to add a button that will show these points for a better understanding of how many there are. And at the moment, you can turn on the visual grid and see approximately how many of them are on the grid. You can twist the loop of curves. But don't forget to uncheck the mesh checkbox so that when you apply you don't have that mesh. Create grid works better. Visual grid is needed if you are not using modifiers. Thank you all for watching. Good job.